What the fuck? Should I do 2-bar single or do 2-bar or 3-bar? I'm gonna do 2-bar. I'm put on a dark visor. I guess it's my drip. I'm not gonna go number one. I think I'm gonna go number I wish they had like number 7. I wish they had number 7. I would have wore number 7 or like 5. I might try to find something a little drippy with me. I'm going number. I go number 11. Really, so like 11, it's tough to decide. 11, 15, 16, or 23. I'll wear 23 looks good on me. So sorry about the long like, I guess, I'm sorry guys, I'm just sorry, but first video in, I guess, a month. Mostly been posted on TikTok. Don't forget to check out my TikTok, welove.ty5. It's spelled lowercase w, lowercase e, lowercase l, lowercase u, lowercase v, dot, lowercase t, lowercase y, 5. Ready to help the team. Alright, so it's my side activities. Alright, so I had 2 cornerbacks before. Three. The one that was on the Dolphins, bro. I had like 8 picks in my rookie season, but it kept doing this little glitch, and it kept on, like, it would put my cornerback on my QB, and it would say I have trust, so I had to delete that one. Alright, let's do our training, I guess. I'm playing simulation. Yeah, I'm gonna play simulation. What should I play? I'm gonna play competitive. Got me guarding D Hop. Why is it a barrier? Now I can't save the QB starting up. Me that pick. Come back. Oh, good cut. I did not expect him to cut like that. That was a good cut, though. I'm on that, boy. I'm on D-Hop, bro. I'm trying to go against Devontae Adams. I'm on that. What? I thought he passed the line of scrimmage. I'm on D-Hop though. What's up? I cannot see it because of that little barrier, little thing. I'm not trying to restart my video. Dummy, how do you let him head tap you? Like, that's crazy. I really got head tapped. Not even just me, my teammate. What? I was on that. I pressed triangle. We retrying that, bro. That makes no sense. Because I was on him the whole time. Dang, I really head tapped him. Hope I be playing like that and not in a real game. Good sec. That's all we need for y'all to be playing defense. Need y'all to get sex. I can kinda see the QB. Come on out. Sister had caught me, so yeah. Hope I get picks like that in the regular season. I'm not trying to do that in the preseason. I hate playing the preseason. So, he just had Kyler Murray, and I'm on the Cardinals with Kyler Murray. So, how tall am I? Wait. When am I gonna be able to pick my X Factor? I'm gonna go with, what's it called? Shut down. I think it's called Bottleneck. I don't want Bottleneck.
Come on, now look at him. All right, man, that's good.
Go.
Yeah, I totally
I'm just going to wear that home. We're just going to wear our. Away. So we're in Cincinnati, Ohio. So I hope you guys can hear me. We're playing that. We're in a night game. Okay, that's pretty fun. A night game. Yep, preseason. We're still losing the regular season. Coach and adjustments. Cornerback. Mitchell. All in there. Ball. Cause I don't care if we don't always get the pick.
Here's Burrow to throw right away.
Who can't pick like that? Come on, tackle! I'm pressing dive. It's the preseason, so I don't care who won or lose. If I get burnt like that, I really don't care. Regardless, I just don't do that in the regular season. I don't care. Okay, we got a good touch. Alright, let's go tackles. Holy crap, come on. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Alright, Tyler Boyd, I got you, bro. I got you. Bro, I'm getting cooked. They are cooking us. You're cooking me. That was a 1 yard. What? He lost more than one.
Throwing again on second down.
Y'all cannot pick this man Joe Burrow off or something? I can't get a pick over him? Because I sure can pick him off. We're playing the arcade, that's why. I'm taking this off the arcade though. Only the preseason, so coach shouldn't be mad. It's preseason. It's not a regular game. Come on, y'all. Alright, we got another touchdown. Alright, I don't care if we lose. We're not gonna lose, but like, I don't care. 14-32.
simple mission anytime that you play on your home turf, and that is to defend your home turf.
Exactly. So, like, it's their home stadium. I respect it, number one.
Head coach goes in front of the team and says, the mission for the season, defend our home field every time, split out on the road, and we'll be in the playoffs. That's why defending the home field is
vital. Competitive. So, I have 85 catching. I got pick artists. You need to get jump. Alright, so so Darwin James is a QB player. Alright, so back in practice. And let's play some defense. I'll give him credit for that. The sack. But bro, I really, literally pressed triangle.
Oh.
I'm so used to when he do that little cut. I know how to guard his little cut now. He will cut right there. Bam! Put your butt down, boy. Dang, I body slammed his head. Only body slammed you, goofy boy. That's a touchdown. Alright, well. Only body slammed him, though. Go against the Ravens. And I'm a Ravens fan in real life. Already had practice. We're not home studio.
Stadium in Glendale, Arizona. And it's a Sunday on the Maple Football. Jets getting prepared to go to work here in the second week of the preseason. And we'll see how this group can perform, and in particular, this man.
All right, so. Dang it, I forgot to change it off of arcade. He juked me out my socks. He really juked me, bro.
Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. A give up the middle to Dobbins. And he'll get this well past midfield before being stopped.
He juked me out my socks. What was I thinking trying to hit stick Lamar Jackson? What was I thinking? But that's the only thing the Ravens do is run with Lamar. I'm a Ravens fan, but they need to chill on the Lamar Jackson runs all the time. It actually gets on my nerves. This camera angle. Oh, that lineman ain't pushing nothing. That lineman really tried to push me. Like, bro.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down.
Big Bird, you're not pushing nothing on me.
Now it's Jackson. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Kingsley Kiki drops him for a 4-yard loss there, and that brings up the fourth down. But the Cardinals about ready to go now on defense.
I'm going to put pick one pick.
Here's his next drive starts first and 10.
We gotta go just to like the Chiefs. No, your man was just burning. Bro, stop trying to push me. Look good, bro. You just fell trying to push me. No, he keep on trying to run the ball. Press the ball instead of keep on running it.
It's a pickup of six. Right back to Dobbins on first. And he'll get it across midfield and down.
We'll let Clark run out a little bit.
It's a 6-yard pickup and it gets him to second and
four. Okay.
Take the
hand off
on the option.
Sit down, boy.
Right there, he'll take this down to the 33.
All of that
running.
Sit down. At the hit stick and keep on running the ball.
Jackson on first down.
But dang, that's the first time he threw the whole game.
Second down, second and 10 from the 33-yard line. Jackson now.
Oh, now he wants to throw it. Okay. Okay, man. But ain't I got me better than Mark Andrews, but.
Bet. Position, first and 10.
Look at you fucking fall. My bad, yeah. Excuse my English. Look at you freaking falling. All of that running.
That run wasn't a big breaker, but I don't think the guys on offense mind very much. They've got a nice drive going, and they might just be luring the defense in a little bit. They can probably come back with a play action, maybe go over the top. But right
Come on, bro. You keep giving everything to J.K. Dobbins. Like, do a jet sweep at least. Trust. The defense.
It's going to go backwards. Hill's yardage back to the five. And that's going to give us a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Play action. It's Jackson.
No, I missed the sack. I missed the sack. I missed the sack. I really missed the sack, bro. Hang it, man. I missed the sack. It's a pick. Bang. That was moving. Oh, I get why.
Are they ever red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use momentum.
They both going up for the ball.
Here's a first and 10 now, down inside the 20. Inside the
pick! Sit down, boy. Come on with you, nigga. Stop. Come on with you, boy. What's wrong with you? Bro, my controller died. I guess running the ball a lot helps you win. I'm just saying, I guess running the ball a lot helps you, I guess, like, you know, win the game a lot, I guess it's best if you always run the ball, you always win. Y'all already got 2 picks this season.
Okay. fly. Because I'm going to do this for 23 minutes. One on top.
Come on, bro, you stole my pick. Like, please don't be doing this in a real game, bro. I hope they don't be stealing my picks in the real game. They gonna be doing that in the real game. I'm gonna be mad, cause there's no way that you have to steal my picks like that. The border. I do not like playing this. I just want to go in the regular season. Okay, guys, I'm back. I have to use the bathroom. So, probably gonna play about, what, 2 more games? Then I'm gonna just end this video and post it. Because if I record too long, it'll tell me when it saves the video. So. My opinion, Derrick Henry overrated it. He's overrated it now. He's not even good anymore.
Here 0-0 in the opening quarter as his next drive gets underway. Tannehill with a play fake to Henry. He'll throw him instead.
I was on that now. See, that's the thing. I was on it, but like, he burnt me. I was on it though.
That's good for 28 yards. So into the Cardinals territory now. It's first and 10 at the 43. And now Tannehill.
Alright, I'm on him now. I'm on him now. I'm on him now. I'm on him now. He's not getting nothing at this. No. He's not. He gets nothing now. He gets nothing. Sit down, boy. What's wrong with you, boy? What is wrong with you? Let me crank him, bro. I want to see that replay, dog. I don't need to crank him. Dog got cracked. I wish the lady was see them go tight ends. We should stop saying it though. Really annoying. I was gonna go for a sec. I was about to go for a sec, to be honest.
Defensive coordinator-wise, what's he looking at?
For the most part in preseason, you're playing pretty basic stuff, pretty vanilla defenses. You're looking for guys that play with abandon, that just go out and make plays. You kind of let your athletic abilities take over in order for you to notice them.
4 yards to the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Let him catch that. 6 yards
here, they hope to move the chains.
I mean, the only thing he knows, he's just doing a little cut, so like... Damn, boy. He's going nowhere. First, okay, man. I'm locking up, man. I'm locking up. We're locking up now. Come on, y'all. We're locking up. I want it. Oh, what a tackle it is. My word is talking out. She's putting us to get back in the field.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. So after 2 first downs, they get another here. First and 10 of the 45. Draw play. This is Henry.
He is not that fast, bro. Come on, bro. You know Derrick Henry is not that fast. Last time I saw him like that, he fumbled in the end zone. Who do you want me to go to? Derrick Henry, Derrick Henry. I got a sister on that tackle. I could feel my controller vibe when I was pushing split. almost tackled by a corner.
They'll try the air now with Tannehill.
Y'all got a stay on him. I wish I was playing safety. Safety. I don't care about the score. Like, I don't care if we only get 2 points. Like, I don't care. The safety. Okay, we got a field goal. You know what I always said. Put it up for me.
To throw is Tannehill. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
He'll bring it up.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. Here's Tannehill. That pass taken in by Burks. And they're going to have another first down as the tackles was made here at the Cardinals.
On him, I don't care what you say. I'm going to be on him. It's just like I just stopped guarding him because they just don't ever throw the ball up. He's not annoying. Look, even if I do that, they don't work. Like, why are you throwing up to two people? It's a one-on-one situation over here. Why don't you just try to do a one-on-one instead of just throwing up to my teammates all the time? They're gonna kneel. I knew it.
Game regular season gets underway on the needs to stop here, trailing in this third quarter, as his next drive starts first and 10. They'll start on the ground. Derrick Henry.
It's not my face, son. Oh, what's number 77 doing, like, bro? How are you trying to look at that? I really cracked you. Like, bro, number 77, what are you trying to do? Like, bro, you looking at me like, what, bro, what? Like, bro, sit down. Don't try to hit me. Don't try to push me. Probably gonna cut right there. Oh, nobody can keep playing, bro, because I don't know if I can keep playing, because I ain't getting, like, even in the preseason, not even a pick. Nah, he won't stiff arm me like that, though. Like, I'm leaving your man's open. I'm gonna leave him open. Ooh, what should we do that on? I'm gonna leave him open. Open. That's what I'm talking about. JJ.
There by JJ Watt. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle. Tannehill gonna turn and give this to Henry. And he's only gonna
off me, bro.
From the 20 to the 19.
What are you trying to do? You're too little.
As we surmise, Charles, most of the starting is still out there for this third quarter. First time this preseason that they played into the second half.
And that's by design. Most of the time by this point of the preseason.
Ooh, I could have picked that off.
Cool down, then come back out and warm up to start the third quarter like you would in regular season game. That's exactly what they wanted to get.
Could have got me a straight pick, YouTube.
The Cardinals about ready to go down on defense.
I guess if I press their door up. Yeah, we can get a pick six. Think about it, y'all. We can get a pick six right now.
So this one, a Tennessee Titan victory.
We were 0-3 in the preseason. It was crazy.
Really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just got vanquished. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that that would be their last points of the game?
No, but what a second half. The adjustment, whatever they did in the...
He don't even want to play the game no more. But yeah, hey guys, I'm gonna end this video and peace, be safe out there, and I will probably post another video later. Bye.